What is hair spa? How to do hair spa at home in just 5 simple steps. If you're going in for a hair spa, the therapist would first take a look at what kind of hair you have, its quality, etc. You are then offered suitable remedies and packs. Some spas also have a protein treatment for hair. The idea is to rejuvenate and protect the hair. The serum is mixed with the conditioner onto the hair. I recommend using argan oil, which is very beneficial and can penetrate the hair shaft and restore moisture. After oiling and shampoo, a deep conditioning masker pack made with natural ingredients is applied to the hair and massaged well. Steps to do at home. 1. Massage your scalp. This is the first step to start a hair treatment at home. Warm up some coconut oil or olive oil. Massage your head gently. This increases blood circulation and boosts hair growth. 2. Steam the hair. Dip a towel in warm water and squeeze the excess water out. Wrap the towel around the hair. This allows the oil to penetrate deep into the scalp. Do this for about 5 to 6 minutes. 3. Wash your hair. Now, wash the hair with a mild shampoo. Use only cold water as hot water is harmful to the hair roots. 4. Apply conditioner. Post the shampooing, use a conditioner. You can also use the water of tea leaves to which a few drops of lime juice has been added. Or try a paste of grated beetroot to which hibiscus powder has been added. The hibiscus flower powder is a great base and is rich in iron and other vitamins. Rinse it off after half an hour with just warm water and no shampoo. 5. Lastly, a hair mask. The last step is crucial as it seals in the nourishment. Try making this mask at home. In a bowl, mix 2 eggs, honey and some coconut oil. You can add a ripe banana to this. Banana is a hair softener. You can also use olive oil instead of coconut oil. Leave the mask on for 20 minutes, then rinse with a mild shampoo. That's it. You have successfully completed the home. Subscribe us to know more hair growth treatments and tips.